Mr. President, we will also move in order to encourage the production of made in Nigerian products in Nigeria, begin to talk about made in Nigerian women, who will encourage, with due apology to my uncle, I'm talking of the governor of Edo State, which we must as a people, we must as a people stop paying dowries in dollars and pounds.
Truth is, what people see is her looks, but what I see is her heart.